Hey guys, welcome to the Humble Guy channel. So today I'm gonna walk through my classic world. It's day two, so we have a nice tribe here. Also, we made a sister tribe, so they're quite tight now. But I kinda like that, so they only get better players in. And we have a nice ally as well. These guys are very strong. I woke up this morning and our tribe was in 5th place, so now with some work we're back at 2nd place, our nap at 1st place and our ally at the 5th now, but it's still early to decide who will be better and who won't. Average points per player, 172, so we're 2nd best. Oh, there's someone tying us, but they have 13 members. Yeah, so I have like a lot of friend requests and everything, and there's some Latvian guys also finding me. So what else? Okay, so we're relocating stuff. Same Latvian guy. Which one I was looking for? This guy. Yeah. So this guy wanted to be in next video, so there you go, man. Spoiled brat, right? It's so his name or her name, I'm not sure. Kaina Santos. So in Latvian language it might be a lady's name, but sorry if I'm wrong. Okay, so we have another friend, let's check it out. From the other side of the board, so obviously we can accept, no problems here. Welcome to my tiny friends list. So people just texting all the time. I try to answer a little bit slower than usual. And look at that, I have 32 spear fighters, guys. Why 32? I'm gonna quickly show you, excuse me. Simulator, and let's say no wall, no whatever. 32, bam. And nobody dies. So if it's a 31, you lose one guy. One man down, so that's waste of resources, and that's only up against no wall village. Let's give it a wall level 1 with 32 is gonna be suffering. Yeah, it's minus 5, so farming early on is very tricky business. I'm going for this. Let's go, guys, bring me some goodies home. They could bring back up to 800 resources, that's pretty cool. And then with my builds there might be some issues, because I need a little bit more of that iron mine, so my next goal is obviously push headquarters, get my pits all to 15, and so start to go for that table to get light cavalry. Still haven't done that since I only have 2 close barbs, and light cavalry are just a bit way too expensive for a non-pay-to-win world, so I have to kind of work my way up until I find that perfect balance to start producing them. Obviously people say the faster the better. I kind of agree with that. Could make 2 more. Yeah. But it's actually, if you start to push light cavalry early on and you don't have a lot of good barbs nearby, it might slow you down a bit. Obviously it's gonna be beneficial in the long run. So, well, I started with my pits, because it's classical world, I just want to do classical upgrades and not much else. Okay, well, that's about my classical world day 2. What happened? Well, not much here. I have a nice cluster of friends, some from previous worlds. I have some friends over here. So, a lot of them YouTube fans. I'd like to relocate some of my members from K54. But I don't know, if they're strong enough, we will survive. Yeah, that's for sure. This guy, he relocated and got unlucky pretty far from us, and look at him now. 234 points, let's check him. I think, oh, it's rank 3 now. He was at the 2nd place, so that's pretty cool. I guess he has some barbs nearby, so that helps him to go faster. Just as these guys here, well, yeah, that guy. Look at these barbs, man. So in this case, I would definitely try to push for light cavalry as soon as possible. I think someone relocated near him. Could it be? Maybe not. No clue. Alright, well, we are still in beginner's protection. It's gonna end in 47 hours and 57 minutes, so I can just do nothing. And I have some spare fighters and paladins, so obviously I can defend pretty good if someone attacks with a like low-key army. And other than that, well, see you at the next video, guys.